Hey guys, Sock here from Sock E-Tech, and in today's video, I'm going to quickly talk about the brand new software update, the firmware update that we have received for the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. So let's dive in and get started. So let me quickly launch my wearables application here, okay? So as you can see, these Buds Plus are connected to my phone right here. And of course, to make sure that you get the latest update, make sure you go down, you tap on Earbuds Software Update, and tap on download and install. And as you can see in my case, I am up to date. Now, after you get this latest install that ends in F2, what you want to do is you want to go back here, go into your advanced options, and at the bottom, what you'll see is you'll see seamless earbud connection option. You tap on this, you want to make sure you enable this if you use it. And this is going to be great for people that are using their earbuds for multiple devices, whether that's Samsung devices or Microsoft devices or any other product that you're using Bluetooth connection to connect to your earbuds. So this option is going to allow seamless connection from one product to the next. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So I'm going to stay in the main screen right now. And over here, I'm going to launch the wearables application as well. All right. And in the past, if I wanted to connect to this product or any other product, what I would have to do is I would have to disconnect this one first before I can connect this one. Now, as you just saw, it happened completely automatically as soon as I launched the wearables application. And I can also click on connect here and it comes right back to this device seamlessly. All right. Again, if I tap on this, it's gonna switch over to this device seamlessly, which is fantastic. Again, in the past, I would have to disable the Bluetooth over here to actually connect to this device or any other device. For example, here I have my actual MacBook, so I can basically go to my Bluetooth option, all right? And I can go over to my Galaxy Buds right here and just connect to them directly. Now, I do want to show you right now, I am actually connected to my Galaxy smartphone right here. Again, in the past, I would have to disable the Bluetooth connection and come and connect over here. All right, now I'm connected here. I come right here. I just click on connect and it's just going to seamlessly switch over. If I go over here again, you'll see we're connected to Galaxy Buds Plus in bold. All right. And this one has disconnected automatically. So absolutely fantastic. So yeah, that's it. If you have not updated your software, like I said, just go over here to Earbuds Software Update, tap on download and install, and boom, you're going to be good to go. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, drop them down below and let me know. And for now, guys, have a fantastic day. Look at that seamless connection. All right. All right, so if you found this video useful, make sure to subscribe to Sock E-Tech by clicking that button and also click that bell icon on the side to make sure you get notified every time I upload a new video. And if you do use Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook, you can follow me at Sock E-Tech Online to get the latest updates as well. All right, have a fantastic day.